Hello everyone, welcome to Gogetmyguru. In this video, you will learn about Flask get and post methods. Flask tutorial for beginners. HTTP, it creates communication between client and server. So in HTTP, we have several request methods. But here, we are concentrating only on get and post methods. So whenever you want to retrieve the data from the server, that forms get request. And when you want to submit the data to the server, that forms post request. So let's start writing code for get and post method in VS Code. First, create a HTML file with name index.html to get some data from the user at client side. And we'll try to access the data on server by implementing post method. So how you will create HTML file in VS Code? Click on new file and write index.html. So new HTML file is created and it is opened in VS Code editor. And start writing HTML code. So here select HTML:5 emit abbreviation. Delete those tags which you are not using for writing code. So I'll delete here header tag. To display welcome to Cowin application portal heading in browser, we'll use H1 tag. So in H1 tag, I'll write welcome to Cowin application portal. Next, to get data from the user, we'll use paragraph tag. So in paragraph tag, to enter the name of user, need text box, right? So we'll take text box. Where we'll get text box in input tag. Input is equal to text, name is equal to username. The text box belongs to enter the username. After entering username, you need one more text box, right, to enter password. So we'll take one more paragraph tag. In paragraph tag, we'll take one more input. So here, type is text. To hide password, select password. Name is equal to user password. Let's consider you have entered username and password. You want to send this data to the server. How you will do? To send data, you need some button, right? So select input type is equal to submit. And the value of the submit button is enter. So let's run this code. Open with live server. In browser, it is displaying welcome to Cowin application portal has a heading and two text boxes to enter the username and password and enter button. So you need to link this HTML page to Flask Python script. How you will do? Take form tag and copy the URL which you will get after running the Python Flask script with function name which is associated with the route function decorator. So let's start write Python Flask script. In beginning of the script, what you have to write? From Flask import Flask. Then write app is equal to Flask underscore name. And write here if name is equal to main app.run. Debug is equal to true. Before writing function, we'll see the scenario. The scenario is if user enters the correct username and password, then in login page should display welcome with username. Or if user enters wrong username and password, in login page should display login failed. The scenario is, so create a function with name login. In login function, write if request.method is equal to post method, then import request. Write user is equal to request.form username and password is equal to request.form user password. Then write if user is equal to gogetmyguru and password is equal to 1234, then return welcome %s %user, else return login failed %s %user. And write here route function decorator at app.route / function name that is login. Here I'm passing the methods name. Methods is equal to post and get method. If method is equal to post, then execute these statements. Else write user is equal to request.arguments.get username. For password also write the same thing, but change password is equal to request.arguments.get user password. And here also write the same thing. If user is equal to gogetmyguru and password is equal to 123, then return welcome user, else return login failed. Let's run this code and write command python -m flask run. So copy this URL, go to index.html. In HTML file, give the URL with function name in form action tag. So let's run this HTML file, open with live server. In username text box, enter Gogetmyguru, and in password text box, enter 1234 and click enter. So here, if you observe the title of the URL, whatever the values we enter for username and password, it is displaying. Username is equal to Gogetmyguru and user password is equal to 1234. So by default, requests are handled in Flask by get method. So now what I will do? I will change get method into post method in form action tag. So here method will be post. So let's run this HTML file, open with live server, enter the value Gogetmyguru and password 1234, then click on enter button. You can observe that the difference in title bar when we changed method as post method. So whatever the values we entered in username text box and password, those are not displaying in the title of the URL. So this is the advantage of post method. And it is also secured method. In get method, whatever values we entered for username and password, that values are displaying in URL title. But in post method, the whatever values which we entered during submission, that values are not displaying in URL title. I hope you are finding this video is helpful. If so, kindly click on subscribe button and help us to grow. Click the bell icon to receive regular updates.